My name is Irina Moreira and I'm a researcher at the Faculty of Biotechnology from Universidade Católica Portuguesa. At this moment, I'm working in a project in collaboration with the University of St. Joseph from Macau for the biodegradation of endocrine disrupting compounds. Nowadays, there is an increasing concern about contamination of the environment with this kind of pollutants and their effects on the ecosystems and human health. One of the main objectives of this project is the isolation of bacterial strains with the ability to degrade these pollutants. At the moment, we already have in our collection some bacterial strains with this ability, and we are studying the kinetics of the biodegradation and the optimization of the process for the effective removal from the environment. It's also underway the identification of the metabolites and the study of the genome and transcriptome of these bacteria for the elucidation of the metabolic pathway and mechanisms of the biodegradation.